So another pure gala, she's double clutching. Another one, another double clutching her legs, see how it looks like. It's the one that laid it and then she didn't roll it right, it was bad. She's gonna try it again, I guess. I'm getting real lucky here. Especially with her gala, so I'll be four here. Alright guys, I thought I'd shoot a little video of this. She's webbing a bowl right now, she hasn't laid the eggs yet. I'll try to get that on video. Alright guys, see ya. Hey guys, Dawn here, she is wrapping it up. I don't have too much light on her, but this is the female that didn't quite, she basically, when she went to pull the sack together, she never did. Kind of like what she's doing here. Her abdomen tapered here, this is a double clutch for her. She doesn't wrap it up all the way by tomorrow morning or something like that. I'm just going to take it. Another regala sack. Jesus.
Let's see if she learned from her
mistakes last time.
So
hopefully she will be able to pull it, and or hopefully she'll just wrap it up and we'll just leave it with her. Yeah, she's a young female, so I'm just, you know. Glad women aren't like that. I wouldn't have many very many kids.
I didn't know I had to carry him for 9 months. Oh
my god. This is wrong. Alright guys, I just want to give you a little update. Another sack. Woo!
Hee hee.
Other ones are about to will be available here soon. Alright guys, have a good one.